Ma'am.
Come on and utilize your time. Let's give them a stand. Neither is he. He is, someone is running against him as well. So he is not running unopposed, but he wanted to utilize his time on tonight. Representative Sonny Vickers.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
I'm glad to be here. It's an honor for me to serve the citizens of Valdosta. I'm elected by district, but I serve the whole town. Matter of fact, I make more decisions out of my district than in the district, you know. So I just want people to understand, we're elected from district, but we serve the whole town. And I've enjoyed it. I've enjoyed the things that we have accomplished, have did everything that I would like to do, because I just have one vote. That's all I got. If they let me use my one vote, I would do a lot of things. But we as a council work together. When I got elected to council in 1985, and we was more of a reactor to whatever events. And Bernice Williams, William Heisel, and our wife, we went to San Antonio, Texas, to the National League of Cities. And they had a room with thousands of people in it from all over the United States. And the gentleman asked the audience how many community plan had a retreat. We still have a retreat. He said, yeah. I said, man, they run us, they're telling fellas, run us our time, we're talking about having a retreat. You know, that retreat sounds like something you're going to the beach. But he is trained that you need to get everybody away from I'm long-winded. Nobody give me no rules or regulations. I can just tell you a history. So what I'm supposed to do now. Scared of that. By the time Bill Rainwater got in 1989, he come to us and to me said, Sonny, said, we gonna do this. And we start playing. And this is how we got to be where we at now. We are not where we wanna be, folks, but we are a long way from where we used to be. Thank you.